The representative of Washington, D.C. now has the floor.